and local sports content.
And welcome back to the JV Sports Show. A little Judas Priest there, Turbo Lover. That was, again, hearkening back to better days. Eighth grade, a lot happened in eighth grade. But anyway, a lot of good memories. All right, James and Vince here. So we are here with a couple of guests that we are bringing onto the show. And it is... time for...
And now, the HoHoCom Junior College Athletic Conference Report.
There we go, Vince. The HoHoCom Junior College Athletic Report. We're pleased to be joined today now by a couple of gentlemen from the Gila River Hawks. We've got Jaden Thompson on, and we are joined by Coach Alec Horne. Gentlemen, how are you this morning?
I'm doing pretty good.
Coach Horne, so welcome. Coach Horne, we talked to you a little bit during one of the games that James and I covered a few weeks back. So, give us a little bit of your history. You're an East Valley guy, right? You coached prior to being with the Hawks. You were out at Williamsfield High School, right?
Yeah, I grew up in Gilbert. Started my coaching career actually at Campo Verde with
no
Coach
kidding.
Ragsdale.
Wow. See, I knew you had that bloodline in you, of some greatness there. So, Max, if you're listening, we got one of your guys here. And so Coach Horne, so you grew up in the East Valley. You were out at Campo Verde. You taught out at Williamsfield. You coached at Williamsfield. You brought some players with you over to the Gila River Hawks.
Yes, Coach Campbell always has produced great talent, and being over there for a few years, I was able to see it firsthand and coach a particular player here with me today, and I wasn't going to let him go anywhere else but with me.
Outstanding. Well, you guys have been fairly successful so far. Talk about your initial thoughts on the new HoHoCom Junior College Athletic Conference and the level of competition that you've been seeing on the field.
So far, for a first-year conference, things have been pretty good. Coaches came into this with great reputations, great backgrounds, allowing these kids to be looked at by the major Power 5 conferences within year one. So we're blessed and lucky that our guys are already getting the eyes and being exposed, and the level of play is only going to go up each year as these coaches bring in new recruits.
So sitting to your right here, Coach Horne, you have a pretty darn good one in running back Jaden Thompson. Jaden is a local guy as well, out of Williamsfield High School, as we said. Jaden, how are you doing, man?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. What's the experience been like with playing here in this new league, being undefeated? You guys are winning games. You guys are playing really well, man.
Yeah, it's a really good experience. I'm glad to be here.
Okay. All right. And so now you transitioned right out of high school, or was there a little break, from going to the Gila River Hawks? Were you out at Mesa last year, or did you come, direct right out of high school and join the team?
Fresh out of high school.
Okay. And so, so the experience in building this thing with this team, I know there's a lot of new guys here. You guys are starting to gel. Tell us a little bit about your teammates, about the offense, about the defense, a little bit of information.
Well, it's a big transition from high school to college and playing with older people and stuff and being, so young on the team and stuff. But, okay. I really like the guys, and I really love the team, and we're looking forward to having a big season this year.
Are you guys able to hang out a little bit outside of the football field and maybe outside of the classroom as well and kind of build that bond?
Some guys have online classes and stuff, but I'd be seeing some of them around the school and stuff like that, but yeah.
Wonderful. And what are your expectations? Obviously, you want to end up somewhere. And, do you have a preference as to the league, as to the conference? You want to play at the highest level? Do you want to leave home? Who have you, without telling us, giving us names of schools, where are some of these schools? What part of the country are they from that you've been talking to?
I'm just, whoever offers me.
Okay.
I'm willing to go out of state to play wherever.
Sure.
Yeah.
All your family is here?
All my family is on in Alabama, South Carolina.
No kidding.
There. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
When did you start playing football, Jaden? What age were you, and what was your first position that you played?
I was about 10 or 11. I started playing I've played middle linebacker and O-line.
All right.
Everybody plays O-line.
And now you know how valuable those guys are, right? Now that you're up in the upper echelon and running behind those big boys every night,
That's it. Yeah. Coach Horne, so what does this guy mean to your team?
This guy is the spark plug to our team. He gets everybody going, breaks a big run, runs someone over. He just brings that energy to the team, and he's our silent leader. He was named a captain last week, and he's not much of a talker, but he talks with his pads on the field, and our opponents fear him.
So the parity within this league now, I mean, it hasn't been a gimme with the games that you guys have won. I mean, there have been some battles out there, and particularly, you know, that game against the Maricopa Mustangs early in the year that you barely squeaked out in the final seconds of the game. Give us some more information about some of the teams that you face and some of the talent on those teams.
Well, with Maricopa, with Doug being their head coach, they're going to be phenomenal defensively. They're going to be well prepared in the game plan aspect of things, along with the other coaches of this league. For example, tonight we're headed down to Tucson, and we're going to see Coach O'Mara and the Sonoran Sidewinders get a little look at that option offense.
Little road trip today. Coach, break down the road trip a little bit. Give us a little play-by-play. What time are you guys leaving? A bus trip, obviously, and you're going to get some EGs when you get down there, or what's going on? Talk to us.
Well, I'm a Sun Devil, so I don't want to be down there.
Yes, man after my own heart.
We're leaving about 1:30. We'll get down there about 3:45, 4 o'clock, and kickoff's at 6, so just getting prepared and ready to go.
So, Coach, you are literally in the eye of the hurricane in terms of this league. I mean, you're entrenched in this league. What has this meant to the community and to the kids, having the startup league and the opportunities that have been created here?
I'm thankful just being a local East Valley guy myself, and all these Arizona kids, it's awesome to see they have an opportunity to continue to play. And the past couple of years, just talking to some of these junior college coaches, it's been tough for them trying to keep things going. And I'm glad that we were able to come in and fill the void. And I'm glad Coach Felker was willing to give me an opportunity coming from the high school game and to make my mark with this.
So there's one other game going on tonight. Who's playing tonight?
I believe it's Salt River and Papago.
Papago and Salt River?
Yeah.
Okay, and that one I believe is it out at Mesa High School, or is that out at North High School in Phoenix?
I'm not too sure.
Believe it's North, Vince.
North High?
I believe, Salt River Scorpions are their home team tonight, if memory serves me correctly, which sometimes it doesn't.
Both those games are at 7 p.m. tonight. Good luck tonight, Coach, out there in Tucson. We appreciate you coming on with us. Jaden Thompson, running back extraordinaire, Gila River Hawks. Good luck to you, man, the rest of the season, to your team.
October 5th, Vince, is our next
broadcast next
coming
week,
up.
Next Saturday night. Where are we at?
We're at North High School for the aforementioned Salt River Scorpions.
Okay.
And that one's going to be a good one.
Oh, man, I can't wait. So it'll be a lot of fun. Guys, thank you so much for coming on. We look forward to covering you the rest of the year. Anybody tuning in at JV Sports Show, we'll give you the details to the games. And we've got the live stream also if you can't come out to the game. So that's gotten a lot of hits. Great response
by the
community.
Yeah, we've got some great viewership on that from YouTube. So you can always catch that on the JV Sports Show YouTube channel. And like I said, we're going to have
Tuesday night, we got a coach's show, too.
That's right. Tuesday night, we're going to be out at Texas Roadhouse. Up in the North Valley, I-17 in Happy Valley. That's going to be a great one out there. So we're looking forward to that. That will kick off around 8 p.m., so come out early and join us.
Yes.
Texas Roadhouse, again, I-17 in Happy Valley, Tuesday night right around 8 p.m. That'll be fun, Vince.
Yes. And, gentlemen, thank you again for coming on. Coach Alec Horne, running backs coach, Gila River Hawks, running back Jaden Thompson. You know that your coach was going to corral you in here, to make this required for you to be here and talk a little bit about yourself. We appreciate you coming on. Good luck. A lot of great things down the road for you as well.
Indeed. Keep an eye on this guy right here. He can run the rock, Vince.
Yes,
Jaden Thompson from the Gila River Hawks.
Yes, he can.
What else we got going on the rest of the day today,
okay,
Vince?
Okay, so tonight we're going to be out at Ottawa University out of Surprise Spirit Field. Big game going on, 7 p.m. I can't wait for that, James.
Yeah, it's going to be good. Wayland Baptist, the Pioneers, coming in town from Plainview, Texas, another great NAIA NAIA matchup in the Sooner Athletic Conference. And right now, this Ottawa Spirit team, they're rolling.
Yes, and then Tuesday night, we're going to be out again at Texas Roadhouse, Happy Valley. Next Thursday night, we'll be out at Buffalo Wild Wings and Surprise to do the Coach Mike Nesbitt Show for Ottawa. That'll be on the Ottawa University YouTube page live. Our producer, Greg Jones, does a great job with that. It's been a great show. It flew by again.
It does. The hour goes so fast, Vince. We want to thank everyone for tuning in and supporting us. We obviously thank our sponsors
as well. Our sponsors, our partners.
A number of them. You know, Heidi
patronize
Cummings,
our sponsors.
Angel Dentistry, Vets Built, Contracting, Finance of America Mortgage, Buffalo Wild Wings and Surprise, Park Grove Lending, one amongst many. The list goes on, Vince.
Park University Gilbert, Benedictine University Mesa, Coach Mike Nesbitt, my father-in-law, and Stu Templer out of the City of Surprise. Okay, we'll be back next week. Go, JV.
JV Sports Show. Have a good week.
KTUS AM 1060 Tempe Phoenix and KSLX HD2 Scottsdale Phoenix is home for the Dan Patrick Show.